You know what makes this car cooler than everything that's coming out now? It's still powered by petroleum.